Hi everyone, today I'm going to be talking about the book Kaffir Boy by Mark Mataban. This novel tells a story of a boy living in South Africa during the apartheid.